The Unity Asset Store is your gateway to thousands of free and purchasable tools, artwork, extensions, and services. There's everything from 2D and 3D art assets, to image effects, to shaders, to tutorial projects, and much more. To browse the store, you can visit it via the web, or if you are already using Unity, click the Window menu and choose Asset Store. To use the store, you'll need to log in. Use the Unity account that you created when you downloaded and installed Unity. Or if you didn't create one yet, click the avatar icon in the upper right of our website and choose Create Account, and then follow the on-screen instructions. Once logged into the store, you can click to choose any asset you'd like to import into your project for use. There are two or three steps to the process of getting content into your project, dependent upon whether it's free or purchased content. If the asset is purchasable, the three steps are paying for the asset, downloading it into your asset store library, and importing it into your project. Meanwhile, free assets only need downloading and importing. Note that you can purchase assets for your library on the website, but you can only download and import them into projects when using the in-editor asset store window. If you are browsing the store and wish to download and import, purchase an asset on our website asset store, or click the Unity logo icon to open the same asset page in the in-editor store. For free assets, there is no purchase process, so you will be prompted to go directly to the in-editor asset store with the Open Unity button, instead of a buy button. Note that in order to use the Unity in-editor asset store, you will need an existing project open, so either create a new empty project from the home screen project wizard, or open an existing project that you're working on. If you do not do this, the connection between the web asset store and Unity will halt at the home screen, prompting you to open a project before trying again. Once you have chosen an asset you wish to include, click Download, and once the progress bar completes, the asset will be in your library, and the button for download will change to an Import button. You can also find these assets by visiting your library of downloads. Note that if you've purchased assets on our web asset store, or previously downloaded free assets on another computer, they will be listed in your downloads area so that you can download or import them again. It's important to note that when you import Asset Store packages, they will arrive in various locations within your project folder's hierarchy. So pay attention to the import window when adding them to your project to see where they will end up once the import process completes. The Asset Store also contains complete projects, such as our own complete tutorials, which also come with project settings. These may overwrite your own existing project settings. Unity will warn you about this, and as a general rule, we recommend that you start with a new empty project when using assets like this, such as the tutorial downloads.